everyone in coordinate geometry. Today's topic is section formula. What is section formula means? If we take a line, this line is combination of infinitely many number of the points. Out of this, if we take some end points, some A and B are the two points x1, y1, B, x2, comma, y2. If this line is divided by a point P of x, comma, y, so this line AB divided by P of x, comma, y into two parts, and these two parts with different to equal, these are not equal parts. If you take from A to B in the ratio some M1 and P to B in the ratio M2 means, the point P divides the line joining AB in the ratio M1 and M2, then how can we get that point P of x, comma, y by the formula, section formula, that is certain sections we are getting. So that is, here this point is internally, means this lies inside between A and B. If it lies outside, that is different one. So internally, that formula can be m1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m1 plus m2 and m1 y2 plus m2 y1 by m1 plus m2. So by substituting this formula, we will get the point P of x, y. So what is this P of x, y? By the section formula, the line joining A and B divided by P of x, y in the ratio m1 is to m2, that can be found with the help of this section formula when if it is internally. If suppose externally P of x, y lies outside, instead of plus we will get minus. That's okay na? Next, if you take same line AB, in this case, if point P lies exactly in the middle part, exactly in the middle, means it is said to be middle mass. Middle means what here? M1, M2, both are equal part. If it is 2, it is also 2. Like that, if it is 1, 1. Means if you take M1 is to M2, what will we get? M1 by M2, ratio means M1 is to M2. Both are equal means eliminated, you will get 1 by 1. Next, mid means equal. Means if you get 1, and here also 1, it is also 1, it is also 1. It is 1, it is 1, it is 1, and it is 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 into x2, x2. Plus 1 into x1, x1. Means what will you get? Simply x2 plus x1 by 2. Here also y2 plus y1 by 2. In that case, point P is said to be midpoint. So that you will get midpoint formula. Okay, na? Midpoint formula nothing but from section formula only. But here the ratios are, means the parts are equal. That point P of x, comma, y can be found with the help of midpoint formula. X1 plus x2 by 2. Y1 plus y2 by 2. Means nothing but average of x coordinates, average of y coordinates. So this is said to be midpoint. Next, if you take for a triangle, or otherwise if that line A and B line joining, if this line is divided into three equal parts, here it is two equal parts, if you take three equal parts, okay na? One, second part, third part, first part, second part, third part. If it is divided into three equal parts, nothing but how many points we are getting indirectly? Two points. These two points P and Q are said to be trisectional points. What is that? Trisectional points. So what are trisectional points mean? A line joining between A and B is divided into three equal parts with the two given points P and Q, then P and Q are said to be trisectional points. Trisectional points nothing but these three parts are equal. Nothing but 1, 1, 1. Totally it is into three equal parts. Nothing but if you take up to A to P, that is what? First part. From P to B, how many parts? Two parts. So P to B, two parts. Means to find P, we have to apply the ratio M1 is to M2 as what? 1 and it is 2, means 1 is to 2. Are you following? Next, to get point Q here, if you observe to get Q, from A to Q, it is how many parts? 1. From Q to B, it is about 1. It is 2 and it is 1. 2 is to 1. So to get Q, from A to Q, 2 parts, Q to B, 1 part. So M1 is to M2, we will get into 2 is to 1. In the ratio of 2 is to 1. So this is a trisectional point. So in today's class, we are going to solve the problems based upon these three types of the problems. So let us enter into the problem. See students, here one problem based upon section formula. What is that? Find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points 4 comma minus 3 and 8 comma 5 in the ratio 3 is to 1 internally. Means here two points, what are they? 4 comma minus 3 and another point 8 comma 5. The line joining between these two points is divided in the ratio of 3 is to 1, means some three parts and another part. So what is this point is the question. If you take this point as B, the given points as A and B, we have to find P of x comma. Then we will take it as what? X1 comma y1, and it is x2 comma y2 second point, and the given ratio we will take it as m1 and m2. Have you understood? Means m1 is to m2 is what? 3 is to 1. So by the section formula we can get P of x comma y internally means plus no what is that for section formula? M1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m1 plus m2. Next m1 y2 plus m2 y1 by m1 plus m2. So don't get confused to remember this formula. Denominator is simply sum of m1 and m2. M1 plus m2, m1 plus m2 common. In the numerator some students are writing m1 x1 writing. You just remember you will get here x coordinates mx mx, here you will get coordinates my my. Then you just write 1 2 2 1 1 2 2 1. That is the way of remembering easily. Okay, you won't get same 1 1 2 2 like that. 1 2 then 2 1 1 2 2 1 like that. Okay na? Then substitute in this. Now see here m1, what is that m1? Ratio 3, part m1 is 3, m2 means dot, I'm taking suppose bracket, x2 is what? 8, plus m2 is what? 1, into x1, 4, divided by m1 plus m2, what is m1? 3, m2, 1, 3 plus 1. Next m1, 3, into y2, 5, plus m2, 1, into y1, here negative value, so minus 3 in the value. Divided by 3 plus 1, m1 plus m2. And while writing the section formula and solving the problem, some students are not maintaining these brackets. You need to put the bracket because this is x coordinate, this is y coordinate. We have to show them in a pair in the bracket part. Next, 3 into 8, 20, 4, plus 1 into 4, 4, by 3 plus 1, 4. 3 into 5, 15, plus into minus, minus, 1 into 3, 3, by 4. Next, 24 plus 4. So, to find P of x comma y, 24 plus 4, 28, 28 by 4, comma, 15 minus 3, 12, 12 by 4. So, now see here, 4 1 ja, 4 7 ja, 4 1 ja, 4 3 ja. What is that point? 7 comma 3 is a point P of x comma y. This point, 7 comma 3, divides these two given points in the ratio, 3 is to 1 internally. So this is way of finding section formula. They may ask this type of problem for 2 or 4 marks. Let us discuss some more problems in this topic.